So why didn't Gold Experience Requiem stop Made in Heaven's time acceleration? Well, remember that the Requiem Arrow had fallen out of Gold Experience briefly after defeating the Avalo. Jarno's stat no longer had the arrow embedded, meaning that G.E.R. no longer existed at this moment. So even if he wanted to stop the acceleration, there's reason to believe he either didn't have the arrow in his possession or was unable to make his way to it.